looking for insurance and I saw this in the glove box, so. Do you want to just go ahead and hang on to that? It's loaded, I believe.
Alright, I'm gonna put it back for a car.
Driver, step out for me, please. Keep your hand where I can see him. Come back to my boys. Nickel, can you cuff them? Get your hands behind your back. Hands behind your back. Sit down right there. I'm gonna go talk to the driver real quick.
What's that?
When your friend was looking for insurance in the glove box.
Zeeke.
There was a gun in there.
I didn't know that.
Okay. You haven't had any idea that that was in there? That gun was in there?
Sarah.
It hasn't been in there.
Oh, now you're getting jealous.
So who do you think put that in there?
I'm not sure. That's why I'm trying to find out.
Who's your friend up in the front seat? You know him very well?
Yeah, he's a good friend.
You think that could have been his?
I'm not sure.
I don't want you to get him to on it if it ain't his or yours.
Right.
Okay? So if you have any idea at all who stuck it in there, I need to know. Okay? All right.
Oh God, Zeeke.
He said he's had it since noon.
Great.
He hasn't looked in the glove box. He didn't know the gun was in there.
But he's in care and custody.
But he's in care and custody of the car. So. I told him, I said,
Zeeke.
Here's the deal. Okay. Have you come up with whose gun that is? He's not saying anything.
He didn't say that, though?
He's not helping us out.
You're not gonna talk to him. I mean, because it's not my fault.
He won't talk to you.
You don't tell him that. If somebody comes over there, it's going down and you